Vice President-elect Kamala Harris will resign her Senate seat tomorrow. Governor Gavin Newsom appointed Alex Padilla, who is currently serving as California's Secretary of State, to serve the final 2 years of Harris's term. He will be the first Latino senator from California. Harris will not give a farewell speech.